All right. It's been a couple days, but...
Jensen! Jensen, can you read me?
Barely. I've reached Panchayup, Richard. Any word from Sarah for the UN delegates?
Nothing. The installation went into lockdown shortly after Darrow gave his speech. I can't tell if anyone's even alive. And the signal's still broadcasting.
Meaning no one's safe till I get in there and shut it down.
You'll have to disengage the lockdown first. Look for a master control panel at the top of the tower.
Yep. I haven't streamed for the past few days, been kind of busy, but I think I have some time now. Let's... So I'm gonna give this another go. We'll see. Maybe we'll reach the end of the game, but... I don't know. I'm not making any promises. Because we all know my ability to play this game is not exactly renowned. More like my inability to play this game is renowned. Okay. Let's head over here. Oop. Seems like this will be important. What can I drop? I don't have any. So, let's just go with that, yeah? As much as I would like to use it, and it's not looking likely. I don't even have the heavy rifle, do I? That's funny. Oh boy, I played this entire game wrong. That's okay. Do I have plasma rifle ammo? Okay. Let's just chuck it. No. Well, I have more plasma rifle ammo than I do have. I'll chuck it when I get a heavy rifle. Choppiness. Okay, let's see. I remember they're bringing a lot of electricity. Interesting. Another way around. Nope, doesn't look like it. So this is Panchea, the last... Well, was it Hugh Darrow's little supposed Eden, right? Okay. I guess that's not the way to go. I don't remember what I did last time. Or if it was good at all. Back over here.
Jensen!
Yeah.
Jensen, can you read me?
Barely. I've reached Panchayup, Richard. Any word from Sarah for the UN delegates?
Nothing. The installation went into lockdown shortly after Darrow gave his speech. I can't tell if anyone's even alive. And the signal's still broadcasting.
Meaning no one's safe till I get in there and shut it down.
You'll have to disengage the lockdown first. Look for a master control panel... ...at the top of the tower.
I have no ammo for this, so there's no sense in carrying this around. Getting choppiness. Interesting. This seemed to work out fairly nicely. There we go. Get some distance. Should I go that way? Oh! I think I'm gonna need this. Oh, come on. That's interesting, though. Well then. Can't exactly pick up the thing I'm on. What? Oh. Oh, come on. Bogus.
Jensen.
Yeah.
Jensen, can you read me?
Barely.
I'd skip
I've reached Panchayup, Richard. Any word from Sarah for the UN delegates?
Chuck that.
Nothing. The installation went into lockdown shortly after Darrow gave his speech. I can't tell if anyone's even alive. And the signal's still broadcasting.
Meaning no one's safe till I get in there and shut it down.
You'll have to disengage the lockdown first. Look for a master control panel at the top of the tower.
Good at picking things up. Hmm. Okay, let me see if we can carry this all the way over there. Never mind. I'm gonna try jumping it. Okay. So far, kinda good. Okay. Pet spinner. I can move him. Okay. I feel like I've been here. Exactly doing things the silent way. Fragile. Garbage bags. Robot downstairs. It's pretty hard. Should I try to hack this? But I don't know if that counts. Do I need to hack both? I could just keep hacking this? Do do do. Nope.
Access denied.
I just auto hack this. I might. Do I have the auto hack? I thought I did. Yeah, look right here. Let's see if this is worth it. Yeah, that's what I thought. What is this? Ammo? Let's face it, I need combat. I need that ammo. Let's toss that. Sneaky, sneaky. Where does this take me? Hey.
Access granted.
What? Why would you? Whatever. Rockets. Over here, though.
Pritchard, Panchea's broadcast center is at the base of the station near the bottom of the ocean. Is that right?
But the lockdown caused all the blast doors to seal. You won't be able to go down until you override them manually.
From up in the tower. I got it.
To go down, I need to go up. Rocket launcher. I have to remember that. I do like the fact that on this level you're walking across places that are not normal walking areas. Just good design. Just kind of change it up. Well, I mean, you do vents all the time anyway, but there's other areas. And you do those areas too, but as focuses more on. Do I have to upgrade my jumps? Ah, seems worth it, I guess. Oh, I guess this is a way in. Damn. So you can avoid that stuff. Ah, I gotcha. Yeah, it's supposed to come this way and pick up the rocket launcher, perhaps. Here's chugging. Yeah, secure my egress first. Oh, it's here. I don't know why it's so choppy. Probably should do some benchmarking. The only problem I have with this game's elevators is that you can't... The only thing that tells you you're going up is this. This doesn't change. Still on ground floor. Also a game design thing, there's only one guy, so it provides you with kind of a, at least a controlled... controlled exposure to new type of enemy, maybe?
Okay, I know.
I'm guessing he's crazy. And would do me harm. No, I don't have a plasma rifle. Oh, I do. Just don't have space. Tranquilizer darts. 15. Two of those. Well, those are tempting. Here. See, this body dragged itself here before I had to. I appreciate that kind of courtesy. That way you can guarantee that your legs don't bend all sorts of weird ways. I should probably stop searching these bodies. Doesn't seem to be any. Oh, he's already here. That they keep giving me money. Because, I mean, supposedly I don't think money's going to be good. Because everybody's like crazy or dead. Use the thingamajig for it. The auto hack. A heavy rifle. Oh man. Cooling system. Oh boy. What do I drop? What do I drop? What don't I need? That revolver, maybe? Plasma rifle. I just got two cartridges for it. Heavy rifle I don't have like any cartridges for. It's like half a clip. What's this thing for? Heavy rifle or plasma rifle? Negates overheating. Internal coolant enhancement. Also, internal combustion engine. Shots. So I have 100 shots with this thing, is what you're telling me. Alright. Oh, right. So if I reload it, it's gonna be 100 shots, which is one clip. Which then this is all I could take. No, it's not worth it. I don't think. I got a laser rifle. I gotta leave behind that. Which may come back to bite me. Bye. I can combine this. This one. Is on. Heck. Damn. That is where I'm trying to go. See something. Dang it, I meant to get it. I'm terrible at hacking. Don't worry, you didn't miss much. You just missed me sucking at hacking. I'm tired of failing at hacking. What? So, those of you who are just joining, all you missed is me actually choosing not to pick up a heavy assault rifle and dropping assault rifle ammo. And upgrading this plasma rifle. Because I haven't tried it yet. I'm curious. Try the biggest. I think that's the biggest decision so far. And failing at a lot of these hacks. Happened to.
Access granted.
Oh no, that was a little too easy. Steps away. Oh wait, I got that one to do too.
Access granted.
Turn that. Oh. Ammunition case. Combat rifle. Good. Okay, I'm not gonna check bodies anymore.
I don't think you want to do that, Mr. Jensen. Disengage lockdown, and whatever demons this station contains are likely to come crashing out on us.
Afraid to die, Darrow? Or just unwilling to face what you've done?
Oh, I know what I've done, believe me. I take no pleasure in it.
And yet you still did it.
I did what had to be done. 20 years ago, I gave the world augmentation technology. I thought I was giving it a bright future, but instead I gave it the means to destroy itself. No law, no UN regulation was going to fix that.
People are dying out there. Hundreds of thousands of people driven to the brink of insanity because of you.
I had to convince the world. Before today, people believed we should steal fire from the gods and redesign human nature. Human nature is the only thing we have that gives us a moral compass and the social skills we need to live in peace. Destroy it, and you destroy our very species.
Don't paint yourself a savior in this. What you're doing is insane.
Is it? When this is done, the Illuminati won't be able to control men and women like you as they had planned, from the inside out. No one will be able to use the technology I invented to make others into beings they desire. Something we both know has happened already.
You think you're Frankenstein, killing his own monster?
Actually, Mr. Jensen, I prefer to think of myself as Daedalus, watching helplessly as his child crashes into the sea.
Lower's birds.
I'm ending this now.
You can't. The signal is being generated from the broadcast center at the base of this facility. Panchea's security system has been programmed to protect it, and will kill you before you even get close.
You designed that system, Darrow. You can tell me how to shut it down.
But I won't. You think what I'm doing is extreme. You simply don't understand. For humanity to survive beyond this century, it must abandon ill-conceived notions about transcendence and embrace change. But for that to happen, the hard lesson must be learned. Blood must be shed.
Either extrapolate or critique.
What you're doing is horrific. It has to stop. You can't force people to change. They have to do it on their own, or they'll end up resenting you for it. And doing it like this? My God, Darrow, it's insane.
It is not insane, Mr. Jensen. Tragic, yes. Unavoidable? No. History has shown us again and again that the human race is hidebound and governed by inertia. As a society, as a species, the only way to elicit any kind of reaction from it is through an act of tragedy, a horrible cataclysm. I regret what I have been forced to do. But given what I know about mankind and the dangers facing us, this was the only viable choice.
I plan to. Okay. That's where I see what you see, but how can we do one degree of here, of course? Let's see here. No, it doesn't matter. We got half today. It's just.
Nothing more to say, Mr. Jensen?
I just clicked.
Maybe you're right. Maybe you're wrong. None of it matters, because this is what will happen now. After today, whatever you say will be dismissed as the ravings of a mass murderer. You were one of the greatest minds of our time, and tomorrow you'll be nothing but a killer.
Ravings of a mass murderer? When the truth is revealed, when people know why I did this, surely they will understand. It was my genius that created the technology. My vision that seduced Sarif and Zhao and all the others who now feed off of it. They seek to stand on the shoulders of my research without comprehending the danger that people like you pose to mankind. I am the only one with the perspective, the insight, to know what is needed.
Your knee seems fine, by the way.
Like me? I'm no different than you, Darrow. I'm still a human being, just like all the men and women you're driving insane out there. Step back for just one moment and see it through our eyes. You've convinced yourself you're saving the world, but you're just lashing out in spite.
Lashing out in spite? Spare me your pathetic attempts at schoolboy psychology. You do not understand me. No one does. Once upon a time, I would have given all I had to be like you. But genetics cheated me of that chance, cursed me to become a cripple. And you know what? I'm relieved. Because I look in your eyes and I see how disturbed you are by what you have become. Admit it, Mr. Jensen. You've done things with those enhancements of yours you would never have considered before. You know your humanity is ebbing away.
I guess I've killed people.
So no one can, is that it? Open your eyes, Darrow. Look at what your obsession is doing to the world. When all of this is over, nothing will be left but anarchy and fear, smoldering in the ashes of burning cities. How can anything be rebuilt from that?
Destruction is a necessary first step. Without destruction, there can be no reconstruction, no breaking free of the horrible road we have set ourselves on. If you cannot see that, then there's no use discussing this any further. Kill me if you wish, but I won't give you the security shutdown codes. I regret nothing I have done.
I think
the technology I created must be destroyed, and this is the only way I know to assure it. Go down there, Mr. Jensen. Go down to the core and see with your own eyes the horrors your precious future creates. I've made my choices. Now you must make yours.
Dope. Let me try that again. I'll save it here, but let me load. There's not a save. Chose all the wrong things. Should I cheat? Dang, hang on. Load previous auto save. Should I cheat? Oh wait, where am I? Is there anything in there that I needed? Okay, I did that. Let's just do this. Whatever, right? I don't care. I got all the practice in the world. Hack. I guess maybe I'm cheating already, huh?
Access granted.
Whatever. Heck.
Access granted.
Okay. Okay. Nothing behind there. Run, run, run. Okay, save it out here. Skip.
I'm ending this now.
You can't. The signal is being generated from the broadcast center at the base of this facility.
Well, I've never seen this.
Pancheia's security system has been programmed to protect it, and will kill you before you even get close.
You designed that system, Darrow. You can tell me how to shut it down.
That was crazy.
But I won't. You think what I'm doing is extreme. You simply don't understand. For humanity to survive beyond this century, it must abandon ill-conceived notions about transcendence. Okay. And embrace change. But for that to happen, the hard lesson must be learned. Blood must be shed.
That's interesting. What?
Think humanity needs to be punished? Is that it?
What does that mean?
Pain is the only thing people understand. By the time this is over, there will be no humanity left to embrace your change.
I don't understand
the stress
what
and
these
horror
things
forced
mean.
Us to live through will have ripped it out of us.
I knew there would be casualties, but I thought over time.
Maybe extrapolate is the way to go with him. Just extrapolate.
History has shown us again and again that the human race is hidebound and governed by inertia. As a society, as a species,
sorry,
the only
make
way
everybody
to
sit through this
kind
again.
Of reaction from it is through an act of tragedy, a horrible cataclysm. I regret what I have been forced to do, but given what I know about mankind and the dangers facing us, this was the only viable choice.
This?
You want us to see what you see. Fine. Our humanity is threatened because technology is messing with our minds. But how can we recognize this message when we're grieving over the people you forced us to leave behind? Friends and neighbors, people we care about. Is the image of their murders the vision you want us to have?
Of course it isn't. I don't want to be remembered as a monster.
Well, this seems to be working, though.
It was my genius that created the technology. My vision that seduced Zarif and Zhao and all the others who now feed off of it. They seek to stand on the shoulders of my research without comprehending the danger that people like you pose to mankind. I am the only one with the perspective, the insight, to know what is needed.
Uh, I don't think it's that one. Right?
Oh. People like me? I'm no different than you, Darrow. I'm still a human being, just like all the men and women you're driving insane out there. Step back for just one moment and see it through our eyes. You've convinced yourself you're saving the world, but you're just lashing out in spite.
Lashing out in spite? Spare me your
best. If I remember that last part, I probably would skip that one.
You do not understand me. No one does.
Darn.
This conversation is a waste of time. You'll never see the big picture. You lack the intellect to understand what is at stake here. I will end this evolutionary horror in one stroke and return our species to a better state. An equal state, with only one human species to guide it.
I don't remember this one.
You couldn't let go. Is hatred really the only thing you have left? Look at what you've done out there. Open your eyes and look.
No, this isn't what I wanted. I saw the future, the danger to us all. Could my motives really be so tainted?
Yeah.
I will give you what you want, Mr. Yeah. Jensen. Codes to shut down Panchea's security system. But you'll still be in danger. Much of the system is self-determining and lethal. When you see it, maybe then you'll understand. The technology I created will not be the future any one of us desires. Please, help the world understand that.
Okay. I will do as what the chat room is instructing me to do. And I was going to try to do it anyway. Because, you know. Wait, let's see.
The codes should help you shut down the Hieron project, Panchea's security system. When you see it, you will understand. There is no room for this technology in the world.
Not carrying anything. Oh. Ah, I thought there was gonna be some reaction, but okay. Let's go. Ow! Fire.
Richard, the lockdown's disengaged. I'm heading back to the hangar to see if those blast doors are open. Have you been able to raise anyone?
I'm picking up several glimmers, but there's too much interference. I think you're on your own, Jensen.
Careful there, Francis. You almost sound like you regret that.
Nope, not supposed to be here. Hey man, like I had it coming, right? Deserve to be punched. I mean, yeah, he created all the augmentations that allow me to be this living miracle, but of technology and biology. Well, he did this crazy stuff. Hello? Since I don't think I'm going to be able to take out everybody. No. Oh, nothing over here?
No. They're closing in on me! These shadows!
Don't run!
It'll be much easier this way.
Really?
I'm close. Get away! Get away! Ow!
Run!
Stand still. Stand still.
I was.
Don't! I'll do it quick. I promise.
What?
Oh.
Yeah, I didn't want to kill them. Okay, let's try that again. What? 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 To go buy them. That room right there. See, part of me wants to not kill them because they're not choosing to be this crazy. Oh, jeez. What the heck?
Stop running! I've got to do this!
Whew. I wonder if I get anything for not killing people. These people, anyway. Even though I'm killing everybody else. It's so choppy now. Whoops. I guess I have a robot doing the killing for me. Guess I'm supposed to go over there. Sorry? Yeah. Oop, what's over here? Yeah, I mean, you know, saved by elevator being there. Man, this is getting really choppy. Oh, this person's carrying stuff. Nope. 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 Oh, I've already been here.
No, you won't get me! Just let me finish.
What's this?
I got a job to do! My God, I got it!
Stay away from me! I can't tell what to do anymore.
That's it. No one will get hurt.
How do I get in there? Oh, that sucks. Oh, okay. So that is how you get in. No more sniper rifle ammo, I guess. Sorry. A differently abled arm. Anything behind here? Nope. Oh no, no soda for anybody. Tell what button is used. Oh yeah, you can just read it. Okay. Oh wait, what?
You seem relatively normal, Nishvar.
All things considered, yeah. You okay?
Thankfully, I was able to barricade myself in here when things got out of control.
Who are you?
So, is it safe to come out now?
No, the rest of the station is still under siege. You better stay here until help comes. In the meantime, is it possible to download Praxis software here?
Yes, of course. No damage was done to the computers. See for yourself.
Why not look? Why not buy Praxis kits? I have a lot of money. Okay.
I will remain here, where it's safe.
This is William Taggart. If anyone out there is listening, I'm begging you, help. We've barricaded ourselves inside the core server room. Many of us are wounded. Please, save us. Please, save us.
I guess I gotta go this way. Man, I remember having the tranquilizer rifle at this part, and just sort of like sitting here tranking people left and right. I gotta get below. Seemed like the most expedient way to do it.
vehicles! Go away! Do not scare me! Oh.
So much talking. Let's see if I can climb up right there. Wait, get behind over there. Oh my goodness. I'm invisible. What is that? I don't know if that would hurt me. Wait, there's something over here. Is it a gun? More heavy. Got and then maybe pick it up on my way back. Is that okay? Okay. Well, time to get the rebreather, right? Rebreather? Knockout gas, or is it like dead gas? Hack, hack, hack. Oh, this pattern again.
Access granted.
There we go. Again, we'll go with the I don't get my hands dirty. Wow, that guy's halfway sitting up. Here, I'll help you. There you go. Let me. Oh, your leg is still faced through the ground, though. You can sell down. Is that turret mine? Guess not so.
I won't hurt you.
Thanks, buddy. I'm gonna save a cancel. Save for sure here. Oh, I've been going on for an hour. I'm gonna take a break, guess what? I'll be right back, so stay tuned.